symphonic cinema is simply an awakening of something that's inside already, but that is of our day. I think these are ways to explore the music. And that's what one wants to do, because you want to go deep into the music, whichever way you can.
I think symphonic cinema is an extraordinary idea. And one of the most interesting parts of it is the fact that it's live. So it's cinema that only exists for a short amount of time in one place.
Wonderful about the way the collaboration works is, with the technology nowadays, is that it can be very collaborative. It's not just start at the beginning and hope we finish together at the end. He can really follow the music in a way that gives the musicians still the freedom to play and express themselves.
It's a new art form, and so I'm very excited by it. It can hopefully draw in younger people and also a generation that's very visual.
I think this is a brand new form and a new crowd to the Chinese audience.
It's so powerful to see this come together. The music and the images, it's beautiful and it's live. It's really hard to imagine how impressive that is.
The cinematography was beautiful, like nice. Usage of colors, and I really enjoyed it, yeah.